Sauce anglaise. Firstly, attach the flexi beater. Add the sugar and the egg yolks to the bowl and beat on speed 4 until the mixture is light and pale. Set the temperature to 85 degrees C and the stirring speed to 1. Add the milk. And when the temperature has reached 85 degrees C, set the timer for 5 minutes and continue cooking, maintaining stirring speed 1. Once the sauce has thickened, place it in the fridge to cool.